Let's use the Workload View to plan work for the upcoming week, starting with our unscheduled work orders with due dates coming up soon. Before we schedule this work order, let's take a closer look at it using the Quick Edit feature. Here we see that this work order is currently unassigned, is due this Friday, and is estimated to take 3 hours to complete. We'll drag this work order into the user capacity table to assign it to one of our technicians. We can see how the estimated time to complete this work order is deducted from the user's capacity. Now, we may not expect this technician to complete this work order in a single day. We can extend this work order to span multiple days, and the estimated time to complete this work order will be divided across the same number of days. Keep in mind that, while extending the duration of a work order forward in time will not change the due date, extending the duration of a work order backward in time will change the start date. We could even add another assignee to this work order. Doing so will further divide the estimated time to complete the work order across both of their capacities. We can control whether work time is split or multiplied across multiple assignees in our work order settings. Now that we're getting the hang of things, let's go ahead and schedule a few more work orders. As we schedule work, we'll keep an eye on our total resource capacity at the top of the workload view. This will be our indicator for how close we are to getting 100% labor utilization across the team. The workload view also allows us to be flexible with the availability of our technicians. While default user capacity can be configured in our organization settings, we can make user-level adjustments to capacity from the workload view to account for unexpected absences and scheduled time off. If a technician has scheduled work that is incomplete from a previous week, those work orders will roll forward in the workload view. This keeps incomplete work in our field of vision, so it is less likely to fall through the cracks and makes rescheduling simple.